like 15, and Eric Clapton was one of my biggest guitar idols at that time that I had listened to learn how to play. And it just so happened that, you know, I met him, which was a total fluke in my mind, and we got together and played, and it turned out that he loved the way I played, and he wanted me to join his band. I already knew Greg Raleigh. I'd been hanging out with him for about 4 months, and different members of Santana, so I felt, you know, naturally a lot closer to them because I've known him for longer. And Eric wanted me to move to London, and I just got the feeling that his band, Eric and the Dominoes, was not going to be around for that very much longer. Our manager right now, Walter Herbert, Herbie, was Carlos Santana's and my guitar roadie. I left Santana in 72, and Herbie was just, I don't know what he was doing during that time period, and I was trying to get another band together for 2 years. And finally I caught back up with him, and he told me that he thought we should, you know, get together and start a new band. And he suggested to get together with Ross and George Tickner. And that was the beginning of his career and my career in this band. And with Jonathan, I felt like it was really healthy for us to have a little new blood at that one time. Not that Greg wasn't sufficient. I love Greg, you know, and I'm going to do an album with him. But the chemistry in the band between Steven and Jonathan and myself and the rest of the guys right now feels really fresh. I think musically, though, we're really starting to stretch out. I feel like with the last album with Jonathan, like the door is just, you know, sort of open. We have, you know, a different chemistry now just within this last year. I mean, one person can change the chemistry in a band dramatically. The worst part of the road anymore to me, or just this lifestyle, is certainly not the music or performing for the people. That's the only thing that's keeping me doing it. It's my love for that and the high that I get off of turning all those people on to myself and everybody else. I mean, I enjoy it because I've done it all my life, but it's really different. You know, I don't have that much time to do other things that I would like to do. I like all the songs. I've really, you know, grown attached to all of them since I've heard them so many times. If you play them that many times, you either have to really like it or you have to just, you know, get through it. But fortunately enough, I really like the songs. But I think if my favorite song, if I had to pick one, I think I would pick Mother Father.